My granddad was a kipper man, he smelt of wooden smoke. His hands were red from kipper dye, he coughed before he spoke. Born in the Glasgow Garbles at the turn of the century, shipped out to the east coast, brought up by the sea. He spent his life in red brick kilns amongst the burning oak, or standing on the quayside with the other fisher folk. He told me they were alchemists back in the days of old, traveling Scotland's fishing towns, turning silver into gold. My granny was a herring girl, she left before the war, headed for the herring ports along the Scottish shore. One of 2,000 island girls who worked in teams of three, cutting, curing, packing fish outside on the quay. With fingers wrapped in cotton rags made from old flour sacks, to save her hands from the gutting knife, salt water and the cracks. She told me they were alchemists back in the days of old, traveling Scotland's herring towns, turning silver into gold. Demolished, boats turned to rust. These days will never come again, stories will be told, when herring girls and kipper men turned silver into gold. They told me there were alchemists back in the days of old, traveling Scotland's herring towns, turning silver into gold. Traveling Scotland's herring towns, turning silver.